In this tutorial, I'll be showing you the basics of editing Wikipedia using the visual editor. I'll be showing you how to create section headers, how to add content, how to link to internal Wikipedia pages, how to automatically generate a table of contents, and how to reference outside sources. This is my sandbox page. Everyone who creates an account with Wikipedia is given a sandbox page. It does not return on any searches, making it the perfect environment to experiment and play without changing any actual Wikipedia pages. The basic structure of a Wikipedia page begins with the title. Beneath the title is a synopsis paragraph, giving a brief explanation of what the page is about. I've written something in advance. I'm going to copy it and paste it in. Beneath that, I'm going to create a section header. Section headers are useful because when you generate your table of contents, you'll be able to link to specific parts of the page using these section headers. To create a section header, press equals equals. You'll notice that it created a horizontal rule. Anything typed above the horizontal rule will be part of the section title. Anything below it will be deemed content in that section. I'll type excerpt from Dracula and hit enter to move beneath the horizontal rule. I have some material that I've taken from Dracula. I'm going to copy it and paste it to make it seem like the section is more populated. I'm going to create a few more sections. This is because to automatically generate the table of content, you need at least 4 sections. So I'll type equals equals vampires, hit enter to move below it, enter again to create some space, equals equals monsters, enter move below the section header, enter again to create some space, and then equals equals coffins. Enter to beneath, move beneath the section. So now, if I go save changes, I'll be prompted with an edit summary window. It is best practice to describe any edits that you've made. You don't have to be too verbose, just briefly explain what you did. I might put added sections, excerpt from Dracula, vampires, and monsters, and coffins, added content to those sections, and then hit save changes to display the page. Now we notice our table of contents has automatically been generated for us, and we can click on coffins to automatically be brought to that part of the page. Now we'll go back to edit this page to continue our edits. Suppose in the vampires section, we wanted to type Dracula is a vampire. And we wanted the text vampire to link to the vampire page on Wikipedia. To do so, all we need to do is highlight the text, and up at the top, there's an image of linked chains. Click this to create a link. This will automatically do a Wikipedia search for the text that you've highlighted. Find the page that you're looking for and click it. Now we notice that vampire is linked text. If I right click, view link in a new tab, it redirects me to the vampire page on Wikipedia. If you wanted to make a reference to acknowledge that this excerpt is from the book Dracula, here's how you would do so. Up at the top, click Cite. I pulled this excerpt in particular from Project Gutenberg, which is an online resource for ebooks. So I'm going to cite them as my source. I'll click website, and here it asks for the URL. I have the Gutenberg tab for Dracula here. I'm going to copy and paste the URL. Under title, I'll type Dracula. I'll put Stoker for the last name, Bram for the first name. Dracula was written in 1897. The website is Gutenberg, And the access date is 2/25/17. Now I'll click insert. Something to bear in mind is that this citation will hover above, but you can also generate a automatic reference by simply creating a references section. So now any of the references that you make will be displayed underneath the references section and simply appear as superscript numerals where you've cited them in the text. This helps not to clutter the content section with the actual content of the references, keeping all of the content from the references neatly tucked under the references section. So now if I hit save changes, I'll put added reference, hit save changes. Now we look, we have our superscript number 1, and underneath our references section, under 1, we have the reference that we added. Bram Stoker from 1897, Dracula from Gutenberg. That is the basics of editing Wikipedia using the visual editor. Good luck and happy editing.